Hello? Hey. It's okay. I won't hurt you, I promise.
You need help.
Why?
He's right behind you.
What? Need a key card. Hold on. Here, come out. And you're sure this is the way?
This is how my mom took me last time.
Sherry? I've been looking everywhere for you, Sherry. Brave little girl to leave your house in the middle of this mess. On the ground, hands behind your head.
You can't be serious.
On the ground, now. Sherry, tie your hands.
Why are you doing
this? Shut up. Tie her. Okay then, you tie her up now or she dies.
What's this all about?
Child endangerment, for starters. Sherry, come here.
What are you gonna do to her?
None of your fucking business.
If you hurt her, I swear to God, my brother is stars and I will fuck.
Sherry, get over here. What's your name? What's your fucking name?
Claire!
Sherry? Come with me now, or say goodbye to Claire.
Okay, I'll go. You better be taking me to my mom.
Absolutely.
Don't listen to him, he's full of shit.
Stop hurting her, please!
Don't tell me how to do my job.
Stop! Let me go! Let me go!
Obviously, nobody taught you manners. We'll fix that. Oh, yes, we will.
Let me go! Let me go!
I'll get you, you fucker! Stay safe, Sherry.
Yeah, that cutscene always pisses me off. How dares that pig to humiliate Claire? Anyway, if you wanna know what happened in this series, I totally suggest you to watch the playlist. Welcome to Biohazard.
Must be where that guy came from. Bastard is the police chief?
I really love this weapon. Makes me think of Resident Evil 4 a lot. Now, what surprises me is that you cannot use this weapon as Leon, which it would make more sense. Now the problem is that in this scenario, we won't have too much ammo for it. Sadly. Just to show how the grenade launcher looks with the mod part. I know it makes the gun way more accurate and, you know, the projectile will travel further, but I usually use this gun without the mod. I treasure that extra space in the inventory. that Biggie. That is exactly how he looks in the original Resident Evil 2.
Thank God. The key card.
is up with you?
Ugh.
cannot believe that I forgot to look for the other spare part. The second floor.
Thank you.
worked.
You don't take damage from that, as far I know. Was going to prove that I didn't took fire damage, but I don't have any healer on me in the inventory. Guess I'm gonna have to wait for that. Anyway, I'm pretty sure that every player in this game knows that you don't take damage from your, you know, from your own grenade launcher fire. Now, here I'm gonna take my time. Explain this. If you don't know the order of this, I suggest you to grab a paper and write it down. So I'm gonna do it as slow as I can so you don't feel confused. This one you hit 3 times. Some of them you had to hit multiple times. Anyway, keep in mind that for V scenario, Claire V scenario, they're different. 8 and V, they're totally different. That's the last one.
Hello?
Good to see you again, Claire. We've got unfinished business.
Where's that?
In the neighborhood. You'll find it.
Sherry, all right?
For now.
I swear, you bastard, if you hurt her...
Stupid kid. If you just hadn't dropped that fucking thing, I could let you go.
Don't worry, Sherry. It'll be all over soon.
There has to be a way out of here. What is this? That must be the door out of here. Darn it! I need the key!